Alright, I'm actually gonna do the last reaction for today. So this last reaction is Citizen Soldier's Deathbed. Now, it's very scary to ask, but what's it feel like when you're in a deathbed and knowing that you're gonna die for anything that's been from your past? Because I know I would be scared if that ever happens to me, of course. So yeah, and even though that if this ever happens to me, like for real in real life, knowing for the fact that I noticed that I would miss everybody when I pass away, knowing that some of the family or your family and friend would stood there by your side and watching me die. I mean, it could happen, so let's listen to it in 5, 4, 3, 2.
I used to hate everything that I saw in the mirror, but then I found a new frame, now everything's clearer. I used to feel so ugly from what's inside my brain, but maybe I'm a badass for living through the rain of every single thought trying to put me in my grave. I'll never be ashamed, cause it's my legacy. I'll never bow down until I'm who I'm meant to be. My story is proud because it came from tragedy. I'm gonna live loud until there's no breath left in me. I'm gonna live through hell so I'm left with no regrets on my deathbed.
2781. And yeah, man, you just feel like you feel every moment that that you still would have tried to survive in this world, but maybe it was too late. And even though that you will try your best to survive it as long as it takes, and knowing that other people would fake the whole thing, but maybe not for real. I would never fake the whole thing if I would die, if I was dying for real. Like, yeah, because, if you want to live what's right, you just gotta fight for it. As long as it takes for you to survive. If not, then probably somebody else will miss you. Even your families or your friends or the love of your life, everybody will miss you. So, yeah. But before I go, just one more thing I want to tell y'all. So, stay tuned.